What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
From the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey. Even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
City.
This might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it. Up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
Get
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bone?
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both!
Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit!
No turning back. It has to be you. There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Oh. Some kind of marker. Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. Religious icon, detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps 10th century.
He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Seems to be a... map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. A secret entrance.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Come on. us a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word.
Blasting their way in. That wall looks weak. Let's hope this works. got to raise the water.
My lord, would you...
Weak. I should be able to break through. Onto that bar. found you.
Set the charges! The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Get down!